Pool practice. I've been using this L-shaped practice routine that you only ever see on a pool table a lot recently, where you have to pot the balls in order into the same pocket. On a snooker table, this is pretty difficult, but at the same time, really good practice. Like this video if you're going to give it a try, or if you're just glad I've stopped using the annoying robot voice.